Hello, my beautiful baby. As a mom, I wish that I could take life and put it in a perfect little package for you and just hand it to you. But unfortunately, that's not reality. Life is messy and life is disappointing. And all I can do is try to make those moments better for you by doing things to make you smile. So that's what this video is about, is to make you smile and to show you just how much you are loved by so many people. I love you so much. Enjoy.
Hey Jazzy, congratulations on graduating 8th grade and happy birthday. You are such an incredibly talented dancer and one of the sweetest, most genuine people I know. Thank you for always making me laugh, and I hope high school treats you well, and I can't wait to see the amazing person you become.
Jasmine, congratulations! You're graduating 8th grade. You're so grown up, not the little girl that I used to teach piano lessons. We're so proud of you. We watch all of your dance videos. You're amazing. And please just remember me when you're famous. Right?
Right.
Hi, Jasmine. Congratulations on graduating 8th grade. Good luck on your high school career. I know you're super excited. I'm excited for you. I've been watching you, although we don't see each other very often. Definitely been watching you from afar. And you are super talented. I believe in you, and I can't wait to see your name in lights. Good luck.
Hi, Jasmine. Excuse how I look, because it's really hot out, but I wanted to say happy, happy, happy birthday, because even though it's quarantine, I want you to have an amazing birthday, which I know you will, because you are so talented, sweet, and amazing in every way possible. And I also want to say congratulations on graduating 8th grade. Middle school is really hard, so I'm so excited for you to become a freshman. You're going to do amazing, as always. And I just wanted to say happy birthday. I love you so much, and I hope you have an amazing day.
Hey Jasmine, I just wanted to say congratulations on your graduation and best wishes for your next adventure. Mwah!
Happy birthday, Jasmine!
Hi Jasmine, I am so happy to be sharing in the excitement of your 8th grade graduation. I am wishing you nothing but success and happiness and fun, and I hope you make lots of great memories while you're in high school. There is no doubt in my mind that you will excel at whatever it is that you decide to do while you're in high school. And I am looking forward to the next chapter of your journey. I'm also excited to see your dancing career blossom and continue. I love you very much. I am very proud of you, and congratulations.
Hi, Jazzy. I just wanted to send you a little message. First of all, I'm sorry I look crazy. I just got done working out, so this isn't my best lighting here, but I just wanted to send you a message to say happy birthday. I'm sure this is not the birthday that you imagined, but I'm sure it's one you'll never forget. And I'm so sorry that it feels like you got cheated out of a lot of really awesome experiences for the end of your 8th grade year and your birthday party, I'm sure, but you did get cheated, and it sucks, but I want you to know that the best is yet to come, and you are so beautiful and smart and talented and just a genuinely good person that I'm so honored and happy to know. I miss you a ton. I wish I could see you more often, and I hope I get to see you sometime soon when all of this is over, but in the meantime, you enjoy yourself and have a bunch of fun with your family, and just know that there'll be many more celebrations to come. So I miss you, I love you, and I will talk to you soon, love. Bye.
Hi, Jasmine. We just wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
And congratulate you on graduating from Arts Magnet.
We wish you well in high school. Good job.
Good job, yeah. Jasmine, you are an amazing, talented, wonderful girl, and we know there are great things ahead for you in your future. You are truly one of the kindest, most loving people we know, and we just wanted you to have a fantastic celebration.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Jasmine, how are you? I'm sure you are probably super bored, and you probably want to get back to dancing, and you probably miss your friends, and I'm sorry that this is even happening. This whole COVID-19 thing has pretty much ruined everything for everyone. but I just want to take the time to say congratulations on promoting from eighth grade to high school. That is such an exciting and kind of scary transition, but I have full faith that you'll do amazing. Continue to keep dancing and blessing people with your talents. You are super talented. You're such a pretty little dancer. You know, it's amazing to see young ladies of color that pursue their dreams and don't let the stereotypes and the stigmas keep them from doing what they love. And I always love watching you dance. You inspire me even. You know, you inspire plenty of young little girls, and I hope that you continue to dance. And I also hope that the first year of high school is actually all 4 years of high school. I hope that they're amazing. And if you ever need anything, you ever need to talk to anybody, I got your back 1000%. You ever need anybody to, you know, throw down, I got you. So congratulations, and I hope you try and enjoy your summer. Hope to see you soon, okay? Mwah! Bye!
Just wanted to say happy birthday to my little cousin, and congratulations on your so well in school and your 8th grade promotion. Just wanted to send you virtual hugs and kisses your way. We love you so much.
Oh my gosh, I can't tell you how much I miss you. From the moment I first saw you like dance, I was just so amazed that someone so young can have so much talent. I can't even tell you how far I think you're gonna go in life. And the fact that you're only, you know, just finishing eighth grade, which congratulations on that. Going to high school, that's such a big thing. It's crazy, I mean, how much further you have to go. I'm so excited that I get to see that and just hope that I can be a part of it in any way. And if you ever need anything, I'll always be here.
Love you. I think you're the most talented teenager that I've ever seen. I love to watch you dance because I love that you put your feelings into everything you do. It's a joy to watch you dance. And I'm telling you, to this day, from today to the day it happens, I am waiting to see your names on the bright lights wherever you at so I can go and see you. But you have a bright future ahead of you. You will make it places. I believe that 100% that you will make it places. But I needed you to know that I love you. I'm proud of you. You do what you gotta do. Continue dancing. I enjoy every minute of it. I hear you have a birthday coming up too, so happy pre-birthday. But when the day comes, I will shout you out also. I love you. Keep doing what you're doing. You have a super, super bright future ahead of you. Stay sweet. Don't let nobody or anything ever change that. I love you, baby girl.
Happy birthday, Jasmine! I just wanted to say happy birthday and happy 8th grade promotion. I'm so proud of you, and I'm so happy we've become such close friends. I hope you have an amazing year, and I cannot wait to celebrate in person and dance with you again. I love you, and happy birthday.
Hi, Jasmine! Congratulations on graduating 8th grade and moving up to high school. I am so proud of all the things that you have done in the last few years. Your talent is incredible. Your work ethic is incredible. And I am so honored to have been a teeny tiny little part in your growing up and in your adventure into this next chapter. So keep dancing, keep creating, and keep being the light and positive force that you really are. The world needs you, and I think the world is going to be a better place just because of you in it. Congratulations, and good luck in high school. Not that you're gonna need it. Break a leg.
Hi. So you're graduating. You're gonna be in high school. So, congrats, man. And I know you couldn't have graduation, which sucks, which is also why I'm here. So we're gonna throw it back to a 2015 graduation, you know, you feel? This is, I know I'm wearing a graduation gown and I'm not the one graduating, but that's okay, because it fits the occasion, and I'm me. Also, blue slides, you know, we're doing it the right way, the comfortable way, the quarantine way. Congrats, man. You're a high schooler. Okay, yeah, we're gonna do the whole flippy thingy from the right to left tassel thing, so yeah. She just pooped. Happy birthday, I love you. Mwah.
Happy birthday, Jasmine. Congratulations. You suck.
I do.
What do you have to say for yourself too, Doodle?
Happy birthday, I'm so proud of you.
There it is. Yeah. I'll tell her that she's happy that she graduated middle school.
Tell her that she graduated middle school.
Shut up.
This is Grandma Otis.
Jasmine, congratulations on graduating middle school. That's a huge step. Going into high school is going to be a lot more challenging, a little more difficult. But always remember, you got good people by your side cheering you on. I'm always here to support. Keep it going. Keep moving forward. Can't wait to see how you grow. I can't wait to see how you progress in everything that you do. Show them how we do.
Hey Jasmine, I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday and congratulations on graduating. I know you're going to be doing amazing things in high school in the years to come, and I just wanted to wish you all the best. Take care. Bye.
Happy birthday, Jasmine.
Congratulations.
We love you.
Congratulations on graduating middle school.
Let him know where you're laughing.
What?
Why are you laughing? Hello. Okay, what's good? I don't need no introduction. You already know who I am. Unfortunately, my video wasn't the first one on the list like it should have been, but we're not gonna talk about that. What we are gonna talk about though is the fact that it's your birthday today. And so I just wanted to say happy birthday to you. And I wanted to say I'm so happy about the fact that you finally graduated middle school. I know it was not an easy task. I know you wanted to rip your hair apart. I know you wanted to just go crazy. I know you had moments of just, but guess what? It's all over. You get the whole summer to relax. You get the whole summer to just chill, eat some good food. You know what I'm saying? And I'm just so happy. And you know, you're always trying to make me proud. You're always trying to make sure that you're doing good in your dancing and in your grades, you know, and stuff like that for me. But like, you know, little do you know, I'm literally always proud of you every single day. So keep on going. Your big brother loves you so much.
Hi, Jasmine. It's Uncle Scotty. Just wanted to wish you a happy, happy birthday. Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Jasmine. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Azorio, congratulations. Bye-bye.
Hey, Miss Jasmine. Miss Michelle here, and lean on in. Miss Sophia, We wanted to wish you a happy birthday and a happy graduation. We know how exciting it is. Going to be a high schooler, and so is Sophia. She is too for the first time, so we wish you the best of luck with that. And I know we'll be hearing and seeing from you very soon. And Sophia drew you a picture. And you can see that she's very much into her dragons these days. We're taking a break from horses. So she drew you a beautiful picture, and we'll be sending that out to you. And I just wanted to tell you how much you mean to me. How beautiful you are, how talented you are, and you are going to do great things in this world. I know that for sure. And I was so glad that I was able to be a part of just a little teeny bit of it. And I hope to stay connected with you and your whole family to see all the wonderful great things that you will do in the future. So much love to you always. Have a great celebration. We love you. Bye.
First, I want to say congratulations, girl. You're going to high school, period, girl. And I want to say happy birthday. You deserve to have an amazing day because you are such an amazing person, girl. Keep doing what you're doing, for real, for real. I love you. And thank you for always being there for me.
Happy birthday, Jasmine. I really miss you and I really hope you celebrate well.
Hey, Jazzy. Congratulations on graduating 8th grade. I can't believe it. That's so crazy. You've done so many amazing things and I can't wait to see what you do next. I love you so much. I'm so proud of you.
It's Mrs. Brunel. I'm over here working from home and I just wanted to take a minute and let you know how proud I am of all of the things that you've accomplished over the last few years in middle school and how excited I am for you to be heading on to high school next fall. You have been by far one of the most wonderful students I have ever worked with in my 20 years in New London, and I have enjoyed watching you grow and dance your way through middle school and turn into this fantastic young woman that is going to do so many wonderful things for our world. So good luck, enjoy your summer, and kill it in high school as I know you will. I will be sitting right here on the other side of my computer and phone screens watching you every step of the way and cheering for you. Good luck. Mwah.
Hey there, Jazz. I wanted to do a quick video for you and tell you two things. Congratulations, happy celebration on your 8th grade promotion, and happy birthday. So listen, what an amazing year you had in 2019, that you were all over the map, and I was loving it. I was watching it. I was sharing it. I was cheering you on from the stands, from my living room, from my kitchen, wherever I watched your videos. And yeah, keep doing your thing. You're going to be successful because you just push yourself and push yourself. And that is exactly what it takes to make it. And nothing holds you back. And don't let people hold you back. You know, don't hold yourself back. But so the video is not long. Happy birthday. Happy 8th grade promotion. I love you. I love that your mom supports you and your dad and your whole family and everyone that surrounds you. Stay blessed. You're going to have an amazing, amazing future. Take care, sweet pea.
Hey, Jasmine. Congratulations on finishing middle school. Congratulations on all the things you've accomplished during the last 3 years at the Arts Magnet Middle School. I'm proud to know you as a student. I really wish you the best of luck at Eastlime High School, and I just hope that you have an incredibly wonderful year full of opportunity and growth and positivity.
Happy birthday to you, Jazz. This is Mr. T. Just wanted to send some birthday love and let you know that I'm so proud of you. I can't wait to see what you're going to accomplish in your life. I know that the best of your life is going to be the rest of your life. And I know you're going to touch the world in a way that others cannot. Continue to be your authentic self. Continue to laugh, smile, and joy life the way you do, and make sure you keep succeeding and creating where you'd like to go in your life. There's the opportunity every day to be the diamond that you are. Don't dim your light for anybody. Shine bright.
cuz. I hope you have a happy birthday.
Hey, Jazz. Happy birthday. I hope you enjoy your day today, and I miss you so much. Happy birthday. Love you. See you soon.
Hi, Jazzy. I just wanted to say happy birthday and happy graduation to you. I love you so very, very, very much. And as your godmother, I just want to say that I know God is watching over you and He is blessing you, and Poppy is too. And we are all here to love you and give you smooches. And I just want to say I'm so proud of you, and I don't definitely get to say it often enough, but I do love you, and I'm so proud of the young lady that you have become. You are beautiful, you are strong, you are talented, and don't let anyone make you feel otherwise. I love you so, 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 so much.
Hi, Jasmine. Congratulations on graduating from 8th grade. You are such a strong, smart, and talented young woman, and it was a real honor to be part of your middle school experience. I wish you the best of luck in high school and all of your endeavors. I also want you to know that my son and I really enjoy watching your dance videos, so I hope you post more of them. Congratulations again.
Happy birthday, Jasmine. We love you.
Hello. Happy born day to you. Happy born day to you. Happy born day, dear Jazz. Happy born day to you. It's your birthday, it's your birthday, it's your birthday. Bam! That's you. Yeah, you're June baby. That's why you're my peeps. So I wanna say happy birthday, happy born day. We're here to celebrate you. I adore you. Auntie loves you. I don't know what I'm looking at, but sure is funny. So, advice, you're moving up. Next level. Different set of people. Advice, that's terrible back there. My advice, stay close to your family, your sister, your mommy, your daddy, your aunties, your cousin. First line of defense is your family, besides Jesus. Stay true to who you are, and don't be afraid to test the water with mom and dad permission, and be you. I adore you. See you later, Gator. Oh, did that not work? Ah!
Hey, Jasmine. Happy birthday. It sucks that quarantine is going on right now, but as soon as it's over, I can't wait to, like, hang out and stuff. Bye.
Jasmine, happy birthday, happy 8th grade promotion. I'm so proud of you. I cannot wait to see what you do in the next 4 years and beyond.
Remember, you are beautiful, you are strong, and you are powerful. No matter what you go through in life, God will always have your back and protect you along with your mother and your father. Love you, Jazzy. And I love being a family of Jazz and Jazzy. Remember the scriptures at Matthew 10, verse 29, 30, and 31. 29 says, two sparrows sell for a coin of small value. You are not. Yet not one of them will fall to the ground without your father's knowledge. Meaning without your father knowing. 30. It says, but even the hairs of your head are all numbered. So have no fear. You are worth more than many sparrows. Matthew 5, verse 14, it says, you, Jazzy, me, Jazzy, you are the light of the world. A city cannot be hid when located on a mountain. Proverbs 17 is the last scripture here. Proverbs 17, verse 17. A true friend shows love at all times, and is a brother who was born for times of distress. So I just wanted to make this video real quick here, and I say blessing for making it to another year. Maybe turning 14, raising a 14. Could be wrong. Stay blessed up, stay safe. You always got me in the corner, no matter what. your whole family. Be positive and don't let anybody knock you off your dancing team if you can dance. So I look forward to collabing with you. I got some projects in the works for you, also for you and Naya and myself. So yeah, I'll be seeing you soon. All right, love you, Jazzy, and love you, family, Jazzy family. All right, blessings.
Happy birthday, Jasmine! We just wanted to say hi and congratulations on your 8th grade promotion. We hope all is going well. We miss you. And before you know it, you'll be back in dance. Have a great summer, okay? Love you. Bye.
All the other girls who love me, she is the only one who didn't. All these hugs and kisses, man, I swear we too committed. That's my best friend, hugs and kisses to my best friend. That's my best friend, hugs and kisses to my best friend. That's my best friend, hugs and kisses to my best friend. That's my best friend, she the only one who ain't left me. That's my best friend, I let her meet my mother. She stayed down through the struggle, that's the main reason I love her. All these other girls.
Hi Jasmine, I just wanted to say I hope you have a really good birthday besides the quarantine. I hope you guys can make it work, and I miss you so much. I'm so proud of how good you are at dance, and yeah, I hope to talk to you soon.
Hey Jazz, it's your Auntie Karen. I just wanted to tell you congratulations on your 8th grade promotion, and happy birthday, girl! I'm so super happy and proud of you. That is such a huge accomplishment. Not only are you an amazing dancer, you are just all around fabulous. I am so proud of you. Congratulations. I love you to pieces. I miss you. And when this COVID stuff is all over, we have to get together. You got to show me some of those moves, girl. I can't dance like that. I tried. You got to see me. I got 2 left feet. Yo, but I'll dance better than your daddy, though. Love you, sweetheart.
Hi, Jazz. It's Mr. Joey. I just wanted to say how awesome I think you are and how much of a pleasure it is to teach you. You're extremely talented and hardworking, and you just have such a love for all things dance that I just think is so awesome. So you're extremely mature for your age, and you're a great kid and kind to everyone, and I just think you're awesome. And you should feel good about yourself and how talented you are as a dancer, and keep doing what you love.
Jasmine, congratulations on graduating from 8th grade. Woohoo! I am super proud of you. You have been such an inspiration to me as a teacher. Your gifts and your talents amaze me every time I see you perform. I have been so blessed to know you, to grow with you, and to be your teacher. Follow your dreams. They somehow know the way. Please keep in contact with me because I want to see what you do next. Remember to always follow your own footsteps. Don't follow someone else's. Don't follow what you think somebody might want you to do. Do what you want and work hard at it. Your drive and your talent will take you far. I love you and I respect you. Best of luck! Woohoo!
You're Wagwai, my dear. Happy birthday, happy graduation, the whole nine. I don't got long on this, so I'm gonna just make this short and quick. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jazzy. Happy birthday to you. Enjoy, my dear. Love you. Proud of you. Keep it up.
Yo, Jasmine, CJ Ray, Molly. We're here to say happy birthday to you. Go crazy. I know it's a tough time right now, but you are doing great for the skill level you're at the age you're at. You are going to be amazing. Like, it's going to be so dope, like, to see you grow now that I know how good you are. Shout out to Mickey for introducing us. But, like, knowing how good you are now, I can only imagine what it's going to be like when you're my age or even younger, like when you're 21. Like, honestly, when you hit like, I don't know, 19, 20, you'd be like, what? Like, you're gonna be insane. So just keep doing what you're doing. Proud of you, proud of everything that you're doing. Keep accomplishing everything you want to accomplish. And yeah, shout out to you, man. It's really dope to see you go crazy. Fiction also said you're really dope, so you know, like, he thinks you're really dope, especially for your age, winning everything you're winning. He told me that you're really dope. So yeah, me and Molly say happy birthday. Yes.
Time to be alive right now.
Hey Jasmine.
Hey. Happy birthday.
We wanted to tell you happy birthday. Tell you you know, we love you, we support you. We love watching what you do. We love seeing how you grow. When you we first saw you dance to how you are now and how you continually just get better and better. And the biggest thing is you got that big, tremendous heart, which is rare in this world today. And your maturity, and that's it. We just wanted to tell you it was
happy birthday.
Happy birthday, and it's a blessing to know you. Yeah.
Hi Jasmine, happy birthday and happy graduation.
Can you say hi?
We love you.
We love you.
Jasmine, had to pull over to make sure I stopped and got this video done in time to wish you a happy birthday. So incredibly proud to witness your journey. You're an incredible and beautiful, talented young woman. Keep being a queen, keep dancing, keep inspiring us to be better. Happy birthday.
Hey Jasmine, I just want to say happy birthday. I hope you enjoy your day. Continue to follow your dreams. Dance like you ain't never danced before. And have a happy birthday.
Hi Jasmine, I just wanted to say happy birthday and happy 8th grade graduation. You should be so proud of yourself and everything that you've accomplished. You're just so smart and talented, and I can't wait to see everything that you do. I hope you have a great summer, and I can't wait to work with you again soon. Bye.
Hey Jazz, it's Ari, and I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I hope that your birthday is amazing and filled with wonderful, amazing things. I miss you so much. I miss dancing with you and everything. And I also heard that you're going to be in high school, which is really cool because high school is an amazing time, and I hope that you have a really good experience there. Yeah, and so good luck, and enjoy it. So if you have any concerns or you just want to know something or whatever, feel free to talk to me. And I miss you, and I hope you have an amazing birthday, and I hope you have an amazing first year of high school. Don't be too stressed out. It's not as scary as it seems. I know it seems so scary, but I promise you that you're going to find your place, and it's going to be okay. And happy birthday, and happy entering high school.
Hey, Jasmine. Say hey, Jasmine.
We want to wish you a very special congratulations on graduating from 8th grade and moving up to 9th. And we also want to wish you a very, very special happy birthday. Say happy birthday.
Ready?
Happy birthday. You ready?
Ready? Yeah.
Jazzy, my sweet, sweet girl, my little Anna. Listen, I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of the young woman you're becoming and your 8th grade graduation. And I wish you the happiest birthday. And I hope soon that we can maybe get together for a dance party or something. I'm not really sure. Congratulations, girl.
Congratulations! We are all so proud of you. I've had such the honor to dance beside you for the past few years, and I would not trade it for the world. You are so talented, and I cannot wait to watch what you do in the future. I love you.
Hey, Jazz. I'm sorry you couldn't have the party you wanted, you know, with this COVID stuff going on, but I want to let you know that everybody's thinking about you right now, and we're very proud of you, and congratulations on your graduation. And we're looking forward to your upcoming birthday. I know you are too. So I just want to let you know we all love you and we're all thinking about you. And we're all very proud of you. All right.
Congratulations, Jasmine. We're so proud of you.
We wish you the best in high school. We love you.
Congratulations, Jasmine. Your new Rochelle cousins love you.
Hi, Jasmine. This is Miss Chris May, a girl. Congrats on moving on to high school, and a big happy birthday to you. I want you to know that you'll always be a big part of my experience at RMMS, and because of that, I'll never forget you, and I'll always support you. So girl, go out there and kill it. Keep shining. Keep dancing. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jasmine. Happy birthday to you. We wish you the best birthday ever, Jasmine.
Thank you.
birthday, Jasmine. I'm sorry that 8th grade didn't work out the way it was supposed to. I really miss you, and I want you to know that I love you as my best friend and everything.
Hey Jasmine, this is Mr. Theus. I hope you're doing well. I just wanted to take this time to let you know I'm very proud of you on all your accomplishments through 8th grade, and I want to wish you the best in high school next year. You know I'm a big fan of yours, and I just wanted you to know that God has a great plan for your life. I hope to see you again soon, and have a happy summer, a safe summer, and have a lot of fun. Hope to see you again.
Hey Jasmine, I wish you a happy birthday and many more to come. You know you're an amazing dancer and you impress me every time you perform. I can't wait to see how you'll grow. Honestly, I love you and the rest of my Tiger family. So have a good birthday.
Hey Jasmine, it's Miss Liz. I just want to shout out to you. I'm so proud of you for everything you do. You're an unbelievable dancer, first and foremost. And now you promoted out of 8th grade. Awesome job, honey. Well, I can't wait to see more of you dancing as things pass by and we're able to see each other again. Always watching on Facebook. So keep doing it, honey. You're going to be a superstar. I believe it. Did you know that Miss Laura is my goddaughter, by the way? I didn't know if you knew that. But anyways, sending lots of love and great wishes. Congratulations, honey. And keep up the great work. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Jazzy. It's Dr. Bob Allen. Just wishing you congratulations on your for graduating, and good luck. Okay. Talk to you soon. Bye.
Jasmine, another milestone. I'm here for. Been here for all of them. Congratulations on 8th grade. Happy birthday.
Hope to
see you before Christmas.
Sure,
happy birthday too. That's right.
All right. Cool. No, I'm just kidding. I didn't write anything down. Hey, what's up? No. Nugget. No. Finger guns? No. Marker. I should be like, hey, what's up, Jazzy J? No, no. What am I gonna do? It's the cool kid, you already know. Just come. Hi Jasmine, it's Christian, cool kid Rodriguez. Just want to say happy birthday and congratulations on completing 8th grade. You're doing wonderful things already. You're a brilliant choreographer already, a dope dancer. When you be battling, I be shook myself. And you're super sweet, super nice, super smart. You're super a lot of things, you're super. Super, I don't know. I'm not really good at these video things. You're awesome. You're dope. I can't wait to see the things that you accomplish in life because you're so amazing. You're gonna accomplish great things in life because, you know, you have an excellent support system. People love you. You have a great family that loves you. And they're awesome. Your family's awesome. You know, so you guys are all sweet. You know, shout out to your family. You know, I guess if I had any, like, words of advice, I would say to keep your mind as strong as you can. You know, don't let anyone deter you. You know, make sure you have an unwavering confidence going through, you know, high school, because high school's hard. But I know you're strong. You gotta keep that energy, keep that passion, that genuine, like, niceness that you have about yourself. That's so cool. Like, that you just, like, you guys are just so sweet. You and your family are just so sweet, so cool, so nice. A lot of adjectives. And I can't wait to see you guys again after all this and teach you, like, some more, like, battling and or more breaking, because you be doing everything. You're so versatile. But I just want to say happy birthday, congratulations, you know. Keep being cool. All right, I need to stop this, because I'm making a fool of myself.
Hi, Jazz babe. I just wanted to let you know that I am extremely proud of you. I am, like, so happy, and I'm so glad about how you handle things. And with everything that's going on, I know it's hard, you not being able to do the things that you normally would be able to do this year, like as far as with your schooling and everything, and the dance and all that, and everything is, it hurts. And but you got such a great mom, you got such a great family, you got such great friends. I love you. You know I love you, and I'm so proud of you. And just the way you handle yourself, how mature you are, how amazing you are. Like, I mean, you're just phenomenal. You're a phenomenal young lady. And even though this whole, like, crisis has came about, it hasn't changed who you are, and it's not going to change who you are. So, I mean, and we need you. We need you to stay jazz. We need you to stay, you know, up and hyped, and, you know, just stay with your passion for dancing and loving on people and, you know, encouraging people and being there for people. Like, I love you so much. I wish you were here so I could just, like, hug you. Hug you and squeeze you. I miss you so much. I can't wait to see you. Like I said again, I mean, I don't know. I just, I'm very proud of you on how you are handling yourself. I know it's extremely hard to deal with the situation that you're dealing with right now. But like I said, it didn't change you, and it's not going to change you. You know, don't ever let it change you. Just, I don't know. I just love you. I love you, and I'm so proud of you. I want to cry. But I love you so much. Thank you. Just thank you for being in my life. Thank you for being so amazing. Thank you for all your dedications and your wonderful performances and just expressing your love through everything you love doing. I love you.
Happy birthday, Jasmine!
I miss you so much. You're actually the best friend I could have ever possibly had. And you're 14 now, which is really crazy. And you'll be in high school next year, which is even crazier. And in 2 years, you'll be able to drive a car, and we can maybe, like, drive down to see each other. And yeah, I hope you have the best 14th birthday ever, and I'm sorry I couldn't be there with you for it. And yeah, I miss you.
Jasmine! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday and 8th grade graduation to you. Happy birthday to you. And in Polish, you sing. Stola, stola, jeżi, 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 happy birthday and 8th grade graduation, you beautiful, beautiful woman.
Congratulations on getting through middle school.
We'll miss you, Jasmine. Have fun in high school.
Hey, Jasmine. Happy birthday. Happy high school. Holy smokes. I cannot believe I've gotten to be able to watch you grow up and become such a phenomenal, strong, beautiful, talented young lady. You were the sweetest little kindergartner with your little pigtails and that big smile, and you have grown into such a wonderfully smart, talented young lady. I cannot wait to see all the wonderful things you continue to do. Mwah!
We love you, Jasmine.
Happy birthday, Jasmine. We love and miss you.
I love you, Jasmine. That's the only reason why I'm doing this.
Hi, Jasmine. Happy birthday and congrats on graduating middle school. You are so beautiful and amazing dancer, and I miss you so much.
Hi, Jasmine. We just want you to know that we are so proud of you, baby. We're so sad that you weren't able to have your graduation, but we are still going to celebrate you. We love you.
We love you.
And we wish you so much luck and love and just everything that goes with it. Mwah. And we've got a little
dance. We have this for you.
Okay. Ready, Gabby?
Yes.
Hi Jasmine, this video is to celebrate your birthday in a unique way during quarantine, but it also happens to be the end of middle school for you. I'm so glad you are a student at Arts Magnet. While I'm sad we didn't get to be there together all 3 years, I hope you will focus on the wonderful memories you made there. I also hope you realize that once you're one of my students, you are in my heart for life. Happy birthday, Jasmine.
Hi, Jasmine. It's Impavido. Happy, happy birthday, sweetheart. I'm so happy that I get to be a part of this very special day for you. I just wanted to give you a message and tell you that I know that things are very hard right now. They're hard for a lot of people, including myself. And I know that you've had to sacrifice a lot of things that I know you were looking forward to. But I just want you to know that everything happened for a reason. And I know this time is difficult, but it's going to bring some amazing, beautiful gifts and beautiful doors are going to open in your future very, very soon. And I know it's hard, but hang in there for me, hang in there for yourself, hang in there for your family. Again, I know it's tough, but sweetheart, you got a beautiful future ahead of you. And I'm so happy that I can be a part of such a special day. And I'm sending boatloads of love to you. And keep hanging in there, keep moving forward, keep pushing forward. It's all going to be worth it. Mwah!